Who are we? Bosco Tech. Greetings to our seniors, your respective family members and friends, and the school's faculty and staff. My name is Paul Ortiz, and it is my pleasure to welcome all of you to our awards presentation in honor of the Bosco Tech graduating class of 2020. We will begin with a prayer. Lord, as we come together to celebrate the accomplishments of our seniors, we ask that you help them and us to remember the following words from chapter 6, verse 8 of the book of the prophet Micah. What is good has been explained to you. That is what the Lord asks of you: to act justly, to love tenderly, and to walk humbly with your God. And for this we pray, amen. Today we celebrate the end of an amazing journey and also the beginning of a new one. The seniors will soon be graduating and embarking on a new and exciting chapter of their lives. Though many of them will be going their separate ways, none of them will forget the experiences here at the Tech that they have had, centered around the education that they have received, the brotherhood they have shared, and the wisdom that they have attained. This knowledge, brotherhood, and wisdom reflect the aspects of Don Bosco's oratory model, namely the idea of a home, school, church, and playground. As a Christian faith community, Bosco Tech has endeavored to prepare and equip these seniors to be lifelong learners who are dedicated men of faith and integrity, committed to leading successful lives of distinguished service and social justice. To the seniors watching, on behalf of the school's administration, faculty, staff, and student body, I want to congratulate you as you near your graduation and thank you for making this school a better place. While the primary focus of this event has traditionally been to honor academic achievement, we would be remiss in not recognizing the seniors who have given of their time and effort through various service clubs to enhance this school and the community at large. The Letterman Society is a prestigious group of students composed of dedicated athletic varsity lettermen. They provide services to the school, such as working at school dances or liturgies, or at various campus functions, such as athletic events. They also provide tours of the school to prospective students, parents, and visiting businessmen. The following seniors are recognized as members of the Letterman's Society. Gentlemen, a heartfelt thank you for your service to Bosco Tech. The Spanish Club educates and informs students about issues and events directly and or indirectly involving the Latino culture. The club is open to participation by all students and is not limited to the Latino population of the school. The club's goals are to provide an environment in which cultural tolerance and diversity is promoted, and to bring enrichment into the lives of students through cultural awareness. The following seniors are recognized for membership in the Spanish Club. On behalf of a grateful school community, thank you. Ambassadors represent and serve Bosco Tech and the student body at school functions and in all phases of the recruitment process, which also includes providing tours of the school to visiting adults and prospective students. They are responsible, reliable, strong students who are enthusiastic and ready to share the Bosco Tech spirit with others. The following seniors are recognized as ambassadors. Gentlemen, thank you. Since 1957, there has been a marching band program at Bosco Tech, and the seniors whose names I am about to call out have done their part to further an outstanding tradition of musical performances at athletic events, concerts, rallies, and other school-related functions. The following seniors are recognized as members of the school's marching band. Congratulations to all of you for a job well done. I would now like to introduce Mr. Rudy Herrera.
Hello, my name is Rudy Herrera. I'm the school's coordinator of youth ministry and student activities director. It is my pleasure to recognize members of the school's ASB Student Council. The Student Council of the Associated Student Body is the backbone and organizer of all extracurricular activities at Bosco Tech, and as such, receives special recognition during this ceremony. Members are responsible for operating and maintaining the activity center, the snack shack, overseeing clubs and approving new ones, planning special spirit weeks and sports rallies, and hosting Bosco Tech dances. Executive committees and class officers spend countless hours at lunch and after school planning these events. The following seniors are recognized as members of the ASB Executive Committee. The following seniors are the class officers. Thank you, gentlemen, for all you've done for your school. I'd like to welcome the principal of the school.
Every grading term, I prepare the academic achievement reports for all of our students. I am proud to now present the following honors, which acknowledge those students who through seven semesters have consistently applied themselves to their technology and academic studies to achieve a cumulative grade point average of 3.0 and above. These students will receive the Gold Honor Stole by virtue of achieving a cumulative grade point average of 3.5 and above. The students in the next group will receive the Gold Honor Cord. They have achieved a cumulative grade point average between 3.0 and 3.49. Congratulations to all Honor Stole and Honor Cord recipients. I would like to now introduce you to your assistant principal, Mr. Eric Tom.
My name is Eric Tom, and I now have the honor and privilege of presenting to you this year's nominees for the Cardinal McIntyre Award. The James Francis Cardinal McIntyre Award, so named in honor of the co-founder of Don Bosco Technical Institute, is bestowed upon that student who, in the opinion of the technology faculty, has taken the greatest advantage of the educational opportunities offered by the school. The recipient of this award will have demonstrated superlative commitment and excellence in technological studies, involvement in community, and mastery of academic rigor. Each technology department has the opportunity to submit the name of one candidate for this award through its own internal review process. The winner of the 2020 Cardinal McIntyre Award will be announced later, and he will also receive a $1,000 scholarship sponsored by the Don Bosco Technical Institute Alumni Association. The following seniors are Cardinal McIntyre nominees and will receive a plaque to represent that honor. For Architecture and Construction Engineering, the nominee is Yifan Zhang. For Computer Science and Electrical Engineering, the nominee is Lorenzo Pedroza. For Integrated Design, Engineering, and Art, the nominee is Maverick Henry. For Media Arts Technology, the nominee is Gerardo Beltran. And for Material Science, Engineering, Technology, the nominee is Henry Haonan He. Congratulations, gentlemen, on your nominations. And I would now like to introduce Mr. Carlos Plantillas, your Dean of Students.
Thank you, Mr. Tom. The St. Francis de Sales Citizenship Award is given to students who have been exemplary in their conduct during their 4 years of schooling here at the Tech. Given a number of factors that were taken into consideration, the following seniors have demonstrated what is written in the school's honor code, and I quote, "True success lies in one's desire to be good for the sake of being good, doing the right thing when no one is looking." The following seniors are St. Francis de Sales Citizenship Award recipients. Congratulations, gentlemen. It's been an honor and a privilege working with you these past 4 years. I am extremely proud of you and everything that you will accomplish and your future endeavors. At this time, I'd like to call back to the podium Mr. Herrera.
Bosco Tech believes a positive experience of Christian service is essential in the development of growth in the spiritual life. With support from the entire school community, parents, teachers, and administrators, we provide the opportunity for Christian service. Guided by Christ's teaching to love one another and illustrated by Don Bosco's example of loving kindness, Bosco Tech develops young men of all faiths who understand the importance of service to the local, national, and world communities, and who are motivated to lead lives of distinguished service. It is a graduation requirement to complete a minimum of 25 hours of Christian service per year. This service is meant to benefit the student's local church, neighborhood, the needy, and/or the Bosco Tech community. However, the following individuals are being recognized for their commitment to being men of service during their 4 years here at Bosco Tech and will receive the Christian Service Award certificate and medallion. The minimal requirements for service is 100 hours over the 4 years a student is at Bosco Tech. The following students are recognized for completing 200 to 299 service hours. For completing 300 to 399 service hours, the following students are recognized. The following students completed over 500 service hours. The following student, over 4 years at Bosco Tech, completed 1,500 hours of service. Ladies and gentlemen, the following graduate is recognized for completing the most service hours during his 4 years at Bosco Tech, a total of over 1,700 hours. Alexis Mendoza. We are not only recognizing service done for the outlying communities, but also for the ministry and service performed within our campus. They volunteered their time assisting with our liturgy and worship, retreats in Kairos, character assemblies, and Big Brother program. These students will receive awards on behalf of a grateful school and its administration. The following students were part of the Big Brother program. The following students were a significant part of youth ministry. The following awards are given to those students who, for at least the last year and a half, came to be part of the youth ministry core team. They helped set much of the spiritual tone among the student body. Their ministry was to envision, plan, execute, and evaluate all the ministry events so crucial to our Salesian life. Jesus Lujan, Alexis Mendoza, Rafael Napinas. The following groups of students applied and were chosen to lead a Kairos retreat, which is sponsored by our youth ministry office and administered through the leadership of Mr. Rob Godinez. A Kairos retreat takes at least 2 months of planning and preparation. By the time each Kairos begins, the faculty and student teams would have worked well over 100 hours in the preparation of their Kairos, in addition to the 3 nights and 4 days spent at Kairos itself. The second Kairos of the year, Kairos 91, did not actually take place because of the COVID-19 pandemic. This team did all the preparation work and certainly deserves our recognition today. To all the members of the various Christian service and youth ministry teams, from the bottom of our hearts, we thank you. I'd like to ask Mr. Ortiz to return back to the podium.
The next several awards recognize the technological and academic excellence in each of the courses that our seniors studied. Recognition in the form of a certificate of achievement is bestowed upon the following students for achievement in their respective technologies. The following students are recognized for their academic excellence in their respective subject fields. The recipients of a certificate of achievement for this distinction are as follows. From the Department of English, from the Department of Mathematics, from the Department of Science, from the Department of Social Sciences, from the Department of Theology, from the Department of World Languages, Don Bosco Technical Institute's Integral Student Outcome on Spirituality states the following. A Don Bosco Tech graduate shall demonstrate an understanding of Don Bosco's faith in God and service to others, especially his dedication to youth and invitation to do the same. The following student has embodied this ISO very well, not only among our students, but also in his respective community by providing selfless service to others. This student was recognized by His Excellency Archbishop Jose Gomez and will receive a medallion to commemorate that honor. For Christian service, Alexis Mendoza. At this time, I would like to introduce the Director of Counseling for Bosco Tech, Mr. Ray Chavez.
The National Honor Society recognizes those students with a 3.0 or higher GPA who also have engaged in a service project. Students with a GPA between 3.0 and 3.49 receive an NHS honor cord, while those with GPAs above 3.5 receive an NHS honor stole. For recognition as a member of the National Honor Society, the following seniors will receive an NHS cord or stole. The following NHS senior members demonstrated exceptional presence in selected areas that form the cornerstones of the National Honor Society. For scholarship, this student exemplifies the dedication to achieve academically and to utilize knowledge acquired through study at the highest level that there is. The recipient is Lorenzo Pedrosa. For leadership, this student exemplifies the ability to lead and act as a role model by having a positive, constructive influence on his school community, and this year's recipient is Eric Hurado. For service, this student's hours of service enrich the lives of others by dedicating his own time to help make a difference. The recipient is Enrique Gomez. And for character, this student exemplifies the integrity and qualities of great character, not by what he did one time, but what he did all the time. The recipient is Anthony Smith. Established in 1953, the National Hispanic Honor Society seeks to recognize those students who do the following: attain academic excellence in the study of the Spanish language, promote interest in and a deeper understanding of the Hispanic culture, and contribute to society in a positive manner through community service, in addition to having a 3.0 GPA or better. For recognition as a member of the school's National Hispanic Honor Society, the following seniors with GPAs between 3.0 and 3.49 will receive their society cords. For recognition as a member of the school's National Hispanic Honor Society, the following seniors with GPAs above 3.50 will receive their society stoles. Now I would like to ask Mr. Paul Ortiz to return to the podium.
Don Bosco Technical Institute offers a comprehensive athletic program designed to instill in its participants values beyond those of athletic skills. This award is named after the saint who was among the first students of Don Bosco's oratory. These athletes are recognized not only for dedicated participation in a particular sport, but for their dedication to God, family, the school, and their fellow teammates. They will receive a certificate to commemorate this recognition. The following athletes are nominees for the St. Dominic Savio Award. For cross country, Joseph Rivas. For football, Jesus Lujan. For basketball, Devin Mason. For soccer, Gerardo Beltran. For baseball, Raymond Garcia. For tennis, Rafael Napinas. For track and field, Ryan Suarez. For volleyball, Gerardo Beltran. For lacrosse, Damon Flores. For golf, Maverick Henry.
There are four major awards that are normally bestowed during the graduation ceremonies. They are the Dominic Savio Scholar Athlete Award, the Dr. Steve Toner Mathematics Award, the James Francis Cardinal McIntyre Technology Excellence Award, and the Frank R. Seaver Valedictorian Award. This year has been unique in so many ways, but because of the public health situation, it was decided to announce the winners of these awards during this awards presentation. It is my extreme honor to present the following awards. The St. Dominic Savio Award is bestowed upon the student who has taken the greatest advantage of both the academic and athletic opportunities afforded him during his past 4 years at Bosco Tech. The recipient of this award has demonstrated excellence in his studies as well as outstanding ability and character in competition. At Bosco Tech, St. Dominic Savio is the patron of athletes, who embodied in St. John Bosco's first oratories the desire to give God his best in all endeavors. The recipient of the 2020 St. Dominic Savio Award is Gerardo Beltran. Congratulations, Jerry. The Dr. Steve Toner Mathematics Award recognizes one outstanding graduating senior who has demonstrated excellence and distinction through high performance in the academic area of math, and who has the desire for and intent to pursue a STEM major in college and then later in his professional career. This award is named after Dr. Toner, who retired as vice president of the Northrop Grumman Corporation and became a Bosco Tech math faculty member, and who, after leaving the Tech, wished to continue inspiring students to pursue math and science in their post-high school studies. In addition to a plaque, the winner also receives a $1,000 cash scholarship. The recipient of the 2020 Dr. Steve Toner Mathematics Award is Yifan Zhang. Congratulations, Yifan. Next is the James Francis Cardinal McIntyre Award. This award is the highest honor bestowed upon any student at Bosco Tech. It embodies an individual who, in the opinion of his technology faculty, has most taken advantage of the unique opportunities arising from his college preparatory and technology education. This award is named after the late James Francis Cardinal McIntyre, the first Archbishop of the Archdiocese of Los Angeles and the founder of Bosco Tech. His memory is honored in the statue at the north end of the campus mall. In addition to a plaque, the winner also receives a $1,000 cash scholarship, sponsored by the Bosco Tech Alumni Association. The recipient of the 2020 Cardinal McIntyre Award is Lorenzo Pedroza. Congratulations, Lorenzo. There is one more award recipient that we would like to recognize today. This student has, through consistent academic excellence, earned the highest cumulative grade point average of his class, and thus the honor of valedictorian. This award is named after the late Frank R. Seaver, an engineer, entrepreneur, former board member, and longtime patron of Don Bosco Technical Institute. His legacy of support for education is carried on today in the accomplishments of our students. The recipient of the Frank R. Seaver Valedictorian Award is Yifan Zhang. Congratulations, Yifan. I would like to now turn the awards program back over to Mr. Ortiz.
Congratulations once again to the senior graduating class of 2020. This event began with a prayer, and I'd like to conclude with one. Before you were even formed, God knew you. While in your mother's womb, God named you for himself. At your birth, God's breath filled you with life. Today, we celebrate what you have become at this moment in time. And so we ask, God of our beginnings, we thank you for the gifts of these graduates, their excitement, their awesome wonder and curiosity, their open speech and encouraging words. Their contributions have blessed and challenged us, and we have become a richer and more diverse community because of them. As they step forward into the world that awaits them, comfort their fears with the full knowledge of your divine presence. Strengthen their resolve to walk in the footsteps of Jesus as modern-day disciples in a world that needs their spirit. Guide their feet as they move through life, protecting them from the pitfalls of darkness while they help to lead future generations into the warmth and promise of your light. We ask this blessing upon each of them. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. That concludes our awards presentation. It has been my pleasure to have hosted it. Take care, and may God bless you and your loved ones. Cause you're a sky.